intro.
はい。Vlogging.
Vlogging.
Hi. It's a summer porno. Understand how much pain it is to be in a car alone. Don't judge my
degrees.
Anyway, they're just lepers. Don't judge them. But like,
I'm awesome.
You don't know how hard it is to stay in this car for like 15 hours. Like, what the hell?
Actually, it's 20 hours.
Whatever. Close enough. I was just away from like 5 hours.
You again took less than my face.
So, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. It takes so long to go to a place and cost so much money.
I feel honored.
It's gonna be me
because
you always
got
Uber. Holy shit!
Excuse the swearing. PG-13, PG-13!
This is overrated for young kids! No, read this. For death. Invisible potions for death are inside the room. Only one player should
drink. I think you should drink the potion.
Unless a player has no lives, do not break glass.
Drink this potion, Summer. Allow yourself to die for the sake of friends. Your teeth are so yellow, I can't
remember. They have no idea what happened. Oh my gosh.
That's
funny.
So
seriously. Is that even a word? Tell me. Is that a word?
He said we left there at 9:30. We left.
I don't think so. Hybridology!
Hybridology.
Basically, I don't even know what the...
Oh, it's a map. Someone created it. I don't know who. Death Runners. Welcome to Death Run. A map.
Speeding by
created by Hero Banology, something like that. It's right there again. This is the creator right there. Okay, that's the creator. Hero.
Okay, so.
Sure, breaking this door down.
Well, we're in Ohio right now and on our way to Myrtle Beach, and it's really weird because we have to stay in this car for like 20 hours. And wow. That stop! We can't stop!
To read your mom's when you got 11 hours and 30 minutes.
Oh, I thought it was gonna take like 20.
Yeah, well,
I thought it was gonna take like 20 years.
Come on now, Summer. She got us out of Michigan in 2 hours.
I know, and that's unheard of. Usually you can't really even get down to Detroit in 2 hours.
Yeah.
And I'm out of Michigan in 2 hours. See you, bye!
I can. You all, bye!
I came in.
Oh, shit.
This is just creepy.
He knows.
Seriously, did you guys even look at her nose?
Leave my nose alone. Oh, it's fine. Beautiful the way it is.
And we have to get off on
six. Beautiful.
It's beautiful.
Acne is beautiful on your nose.
It's that my nose is beautiful, not the stuff on it.
So, your beautiness is being hidden. By your hormones, I guess. Don't worry, I'm just closing up right now.
You only got 99 hours to go.
But, yeah.
He says you only got 99 hours to go.
Oh, jeez.
No.
Not at Chrissy's rate.
So, what do you have to say to the viewers for part two?
Cut that in one third.
Cut that
down big time.
Put your hands in the sky. Oh, come and get in the rhythm, 'cause it will take you high. Oh, feeling about you.